out, Pastor. I'm playing the church for the Christmas Eve service tonight.
I have something to show you.
What is it?
It's words to a new carol I had just completed.
I'd like to hear it.
All right, lend your ear. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright.
Pastor Moore! Pastor Moore!
What is it, Carl? What's the matter? You're frantic.
I have some terrible news about the organ. There's no way I can repair it, at least not today. The mice have made a feast of the organs. It's a horrible mess up there.
But this service tonight.
No organ from the Christmas Eve service.
I've done all I can do. It will be weeks before I can repair it.
We must get word to Franz Gruber.
He's out somewhere caroling with the children. I heard they're singing a few minutes ago.
Carl, you go that way. Hilda, you go up the hill toward the castle. Now go to the village square.
Okay, we've got to find him.
I wonder what Herr Gruber will do without the organ tonight.
Silent night, all is calm.
Hi, let me introduce you to the gang. I'm Hickory, this is Dickory, and there's Doc.
We are the Friendly Church Mice, and we just love making our home here at St. Nicholas Church. At night, we play hide and seek. And what fun it is to run and scare all the ladies on Sundays.
Yeah, this church has some real shriekers.
Herr Franz Gruber is the organist here, and do we give him fits? We sleep in the organ pipes. They're so warm and cozy.
And we have been very successful in absolutely wrecking the sound of the organ.
Some that sound too long. Some squeak, some squawk.
And some don't sound at all.
I just love the taste of wood and organ pipes. The bellows are most delicious too.
Yum, yum, yum.
Thank you.
children, gather round quickly. We must practice our carols and anthems for the Christmas Eve service. Let's tune our voices now. After me. For the Christmas Eve service. Now, once again, me, 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 me,
me, me, me, me.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Herr Gruber, we've been looking for you. We have terrible news for you in the children's choir.
Oh no! What is it?
What is it, Pastor? Tell us, tell us.
It's about the organ.
It is broken and cannot be repaired for several weeks.
The notes are really sour.
In other words, you might say, Esk is kaput.
No organ for tonight. What will we do?
Don't worry, Herr Gruber. While I was out looking for you, I had some time to think. The beauty of our little village covered with snow gave me a great peace. I forgot about the broken organ for a moment. It also occurred to me that the best Christmas celebration was when we gave the gift ourselves. It may be true the organ is broken, but we can still have music. We will make our own.
Great idea, Pastor.
Herr Gruber, you can play the guitar.
And I know some of you can play musical instruments.
I can play the trumpet.
I can play the trumpet too.
I can play the flute.
I know great virtuoso, but I also play flute.
The tuba is my instrument.
I'm a tuba man too, count me in.
Great. I can see a Christmas Eve service in the making, complete with the Christmas band.
We will play our trumpets for the Christmas music. We will play our best for all to hear. Oh, departed organ, rest in peace.
Something else. Pastor, the carol you wrote?
Yes, I have it right here.
Maybe we could get Herr Gruber to write a tune for it. The children could sing it with the guitar.
How about it, Herr Gruber?
Well, that's a possibility.
That's a great idea.
Our very own carol written just for us.
And to sing with the the guitar? That'd be really neat.
Listen to this, children. How beautifully simple. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright. Brown-eyed virgin, mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace.
Beautiful!
I like that.
Teach us more.
Oh, listen to these lines, children. How beautifully they express the Christmas message. Heavenly hosts sing alleluia, Christ the Savior is born. Quiet, children. I think I'll be able to write a tune very quickly, for these words flow so smoothly they almost sing themselves.
That's a lovely melody, Franz.
We agree, Pastor.
Quiet, gang. Let him finish.
Shh. Let's see now. An F-major chord will be just right to begin the next phrase.
Franz, you're a genius. It's truly beautiful.
It will be perfect for the service tonight.
Gather round. Let's all join in singing.
Rise.
Franz have written a carol that I know will be sung from this little village eventually to the whole world.
I agree, Carl. It's a jewel.
And to think it was written right here in Oberndorf.
Right here in our little church.
Friends, we have all added our own special gifts in preparation for the service tonight. That's most important of all.
Children, you must be on our way home right away so that we can be here on time for the service tonight.
You must be careful. The snow is deep out there.
Come on, let's sing the new carol as we walk along.
All together now.